Psalms, let me read just two or three more scriptures and then you get ready, Brother Jonathan. Psalms 119, 105 says, "Thy word is a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path."
Amen.
Thy word, it's a lamp unto my feet, a light unto my path. God, you'll never be in darkness.
That's right.
God will always be there to show you and guide your steps by His word. But now apart from that word, you may get off on this path or that path or off the path.
You can't see.
You can't see, that's right. But He said, my word will be that light for you.
Amen.
I believe that and thank God for it. Verse 130 says, "The entrance of thy words giveth light, and it giveth understanding to the simple." So God's word begins to come into our lives and begins to give us understanding, spiritual understanding. Understanding that comes from God alone. And you understand things. You start getting a grip on life. What it's about. And how that you are an overcomer now. How that the greater one is in you. You're not by yourself. You're not alone. You're not operating alone.
That's right.
But He is inside you. You begin to see these things. And the more that you see, the greater the light is. It just lights your path up. Amen.
God.
Isn't that wonderful?
Yes, sir.
I think it's awesome.
Hey, praise.
Brother Andrew Womack says all the time, that's awesome.
All right.
It is awesome. Praise God.
Amen.
It is awesome. Well, we're going to stop right there. We just appreciate you today.
Oh,
we thank you so much.
Praise.
Thank God so much. Come on up here, Brother Jonathan, you can do what you will. You share some of the word or whatever you choose to do. but now we
amen.
We appreciate you. Everyone is tuned in.
Thank you, Lord.
God bless you.